Now that N64 is coming to the Nintendo Switch, I'm going to show you how you can play with your original N64 controller. First, plug the N64 controller into the Hyperkin N64 to USB adapter. That gives the controller a USB plug. Then plug that into the Hori USB playstand. Put your Switch on the playstand. N64 plugs into the USB adapter, which then plugs into the playstand. And now you can play N64 games with your original Nintendo 64 controller. Nice!